Amtrak at 1:40 p.m. on its return trip to Los Angeles.